गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 9th, टुडे वी विल टेक रिवीजन ऑफ द चैप्टर पैकिंग. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, व्हाट काइंड ऑफ ए मैन वाज द पर्सन विद व्होम द ऑथर वंस लिव्ड. द ऑथर वंस लिव्ड विद ए मैन, ही ऑफन इरिटेटेड द ऑथर. ही वुड टेक रेस्ट ऑन द सोफा. ही वुड वॉच द ऑथर डूइंग वर्क. His eyes followed the author wherever he went. He often called life a noble task, full of duty and stern work, but he would never offer to work. Next question is, why did George and Harris have to pick out the tomato with a teaspoon? George and Harris packed things in a disorderly way. Harris packed the jar of strawberry jam on top of a tomato. As a result, the tomato was squashed. Then they had to pick it with a teaspoon. Next question is, the author says, I never saw two men do more with 1 and 2 pence worth of butter and ivy a whole life. What did George and Harris do with the butter? George trod on the butter. It stuck to his slipper. George got it off his slipper and tried to put it into the kettle. They did not succeed. They put it down on a chair. Harry sat on the butter and it stuck to him. Then they went all over the room to search for it. Next question, do you think the author packed better than George and Harris? Give reasons. Yes, the author packed better than his friend George and Harris. He forgot to put in some things, but he did not create any chaos. On the other hand, George and Harris breaks cups and plates, squash a tomato and make a mess of butter. They put the pies at the bottom and put heavy things on it. Thus, the author packed better than George and Harris. Next question, describe the butter incident. George and Harris started packing the bag. George trod on the butter and stuck to his slipper. When they came to know of it, they got it off the sleeper. They put the butter on the chair. By mistake, Harry sat on it and stuck behind him. They searched all over the room for the butter. At last, they were found it sticking on Harry's back. The incident of the butter creates a lot of humor in the story. Next question is, when were George and Harry's finally able to pack the bag? What did they decide about getting up the next morning? George and Harris created chaos by packing the bag for the trip. At last, they were able to pack the bag at 12:50 at night. Then the question of getting up the next morning came. Harry asked George to wake him 7 the next morning, but the author wanted to get up at 6 as he had to write some letter. So, students, I think you are able to understand this story. And as you know, in this story, there are 3 main characters. First is George, second is Harris, and third, J.K. Jerome, who is the writer. And they have their dog also named Montmorency. So, students, thank you, students.